The rhinestone cowboy singer Glen Campbell has died, aged 81. He was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease in 2011.
Why don't you leave and call me?
Dolly Parton said the singer, actor and TV host was special because he was so gifted.
Glen is one of the greatest voices that ever was in the business, and he was one of the greatest musicians. He was a wonderful session musician as well. A lot of people don't realize that, but he could play anything, and he could play it really well. So he was just extremely talented.
Fans paid tribute to Campbell on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. He was one of the biggest stars of the late 1960s and 70s, selling more than 45 million records, with 12 gold albums and 75 chart hits.
It keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memories.
Beautiful.